Hello, my little chums. So yesterday we have completed few passages of the story. Story means the folk tale, The King's Magic Drum. So I know you all are enjoying also, and eagerly was waiting to go through the next pages. Before starting the next pages, let me give you the answers of the comprehensive questions in the previous class which I have given. You just go through with the answers. First question, what did the tortoise think to get the magical drum? Answer, when the queen argued that she had given the palm nut to her little daughter, the tortoise, who very much wanted the king's magic drum, thought of a plan to trick the king into giving it to him by complaining about his wife's theft. What did the king ask after listening all from his wife? After listening all from his wife, the king asked the tortoise what he would accept as compensation for the loss of his palm nut. Question number 3. Why did the tortoise think itself as a rich man? Answer, after getting the magic drum, the tortoise returned back home and declared himself as a rich man blissfully. He said so because from now onwards he didn't need to work out in search of food. Whenever they wanted food, all he had to do was to beat the drum to get the delicious food and plenty of drink. What did the tortoise do to show his richness? Answer, the tortoise was very proud of his drum, and in order to display his riches, he sent invitations to the animals, king, and all the people to come to a feast. So now we are going to proceed next page. So we have finished up to sending the invitations from the tortoise to the every people just to show his richness, his pride, the magic drum. Now let us continue. When the people received their invitations, they laughed, as they knew the tortoise was very poor, so very few attended the feast. But the king, knowing about the drum, came, and when the tortoise beat the drum, the food was brought as usual in great profusion, and all the people sat down and enjoyed their meal very much. So at first what happened, when he sent the invitations, other people, they all first laughed because they thought that the tortoise is a very poor person, and being poor, how could he invite in such a number whom he couldn't feed properly? But the king was very much aware about the drum, and he knew that what is going to happen. So everyone didn't attend first. Few of them came to join the feast along with the king. And they surprised with the plenty of food and drinks. And they sat and enjoyed their meals, and they told also that this type of dinner they never got. They were much astonished that the poor tortoise should be able to entertain so many people, and told all their friends what fine dishes had been placed before them and that they had never had a better dinner. The people who had not gone to the dinner were very sorry when they heard this. As a good feast at somebody else's expense. So it is quite natural when we have to spend money for buying something very costly, we definitely enjoy, but we enjoy more when it is very costly thing, costly food, very delicious food, everything is gifted or offered by someone else. That makes more enjoyment. Same thing happened with the invitees people also, that this many dishes and this way such a good feast is offered without expense, without spending anything, without working hard anything. So they were very happy. And who were unhappy? Who underestimated the tortoise and couldn't join the feast? They just depressed and they thought that next time they won't fail it. The people who had not gone to the dinner were very sorry when they heard this as a good feast at somebody else's expense is not provided every day. After the feast, all the people looked upon the tortoise as one of the richest men in the kingdom, and he was very much respected in consequence. No one except the king could understand how the poor tortoise could suddenly entertain so lavishly, but they all made up their minds that if the tortoise ever gave another feast, they would not refuse again. So who got all the things clear in his mind? None other than the king, because king was having the only idea about the magical drum and the power of the drum, and now who is the owner of the drum. So it was as simple as that, how the tortoise became so rich and how could he manage the feast. Other people, and it is mentioned that so lavishly means in a very rich manner. Other people, they all were surprised and they just promised in their mind that next time, not at any cost, it would be missed by them. They would not dare to refuse it. When the tortoise had been in possession of the drum for a few weeks, he became lazy and did no work but went about the country boasting of his riches. One day, he started home carrying his drum. He did not notice a stick in the path. So actually what happened? Slowly, the tortoise became very lazy. When a person becomes very lazy, when he put on weights. And without work, without exercise, simply the tortoise and his family put on weights, they became fat, and that fatness made them to become lazy. But one thing he started to do, he was very much eager to spread his pride throughout the country. So he started to do that. One day, returning on his way to home with the drum, he did not notice a stick in the path. And he walked over the stick, and of course the juju was broken at once. So this was the drawback of the magical drum. We knew it earlier also, that you must not get over any streak or any fallen branch of any tree. But the tortoise was unaware about this issue because the king didn't disclose about this drawback of the drum. So when he did this one, the juju was broken. Juju means the magical power, the supernatural power of the drum. But he did not know this. As nothing happened at the time, and eventually he arrived at his house, very tired. He threw the drum into a corner and went to sleep. When he woke up in the morning, the tortoise began to feel hungry. And as his wife and children were calling out for food, he beat the drum. But instead of food being brought, the house was filled with Igbo men, because this was the condition. Who beat the tortoise? His wife and children badly. At this, the tortoise was very angry and said to himself, "I asked everyone to a feast, but only a few came, and they had plenty to eat and drink. Now, when I want food for myself and my family, the Igbos come and beat me. Well, I will let the other people share the same fate, as I do not see why I and my family should be beaten when I have given a feast to all people." So finally, what happened? The tortoise was in full dilemma, totally confused. Without any clue, he started to think, why did it happen? Because as per the magical power, if I beat the drum, the food, drink, everything will spread out. But without any message, without anything, how could the Igbo men, they came and they beat us so badly? So he became angry, depressed and confused. So children, today we have to finish up to this, and the story is finished. I am giving you few words to learn the meaning and the spellings also. As earlier, I am giving you few comprehensive questions from this extract to write the answer on your own. I know you all have enjoyed this extract. Next day, I'll ask you, what did you learn from this extract? Next day, I'll give you the exercise. From your school website, you have to download the PDF. And one activity also will be given, which you will enjoy very much. Till then, take care of your health. Stay happy. Stay at home. Enjoy your lockdown period also. Drink a lot. Bye-bye.